Hey guys, Master Daniel with Pandas Karate, and today we're gonna do a school talk at Richard Montgomery High School.
Good question. I kind of don't know. And I really hope that there's like a PowerPoint presentation thing there, because I don't know how I'm gonna project. I have to go complain. That's gonna have to happen.
Nice. This is a good setup. Good setup for me. And look at that. I got a microphone. It's a good setup, guys. I'm satisfied.
I wasn't gonna bring this, but I'm glad I did, though. Sophia, have you seen this? Yeah, right?
No. Oh my gosh. That's so embarrassing. Your face is too big. Look back there. Then it'll look normal.
I'm having technical difficulties, so I had a really awesome PowerPoint presentation for you guys. Unfortunately, I can't use it until somebody fixes it. But I'm gonna at least get started because I know you guys are here and we gotta get rolling anyways. All right, guys, how are you guys doing today? I know you guys are tired. My name is Master Daniel. I'm a Iguana, and I am, yes, a black belt in karate. I'm actually one of the owners of Pandas Karate. Raise your hand if your mom or dad ever forced you to do something you didn't want to do. That's like all of us, right? Thank you for putting your hands. But this is like one of those things that like changed my life forever. I don't think if my mom put me in karate, I probably wouldn't be standing in front of you right now.
So Sophia, you saw my presentation today. How do you think I did?
Great.
What was the feedback from your friends?
A lot of people thought it was the best one out of everyone else.
Wow, no lie.
NGO.
Can you tell everybody to subscribe and like the video?
If go like, like and subscribe.
I've been doing karate for over 20 years. My mom forced me.